World number 3 Simona Halep has withdrawn from the Tokyo Olympics after the Romanian said she wouldn't recover from a left calf injury in time. Earlier, the 29-year-old had withdrawn from the French Open and Wimbledon 2021. Notably, Halep suffered an opening round loss at 2012 Olympics and skipped the 2016 Rio Games due to concerns over the Zika virus. Subscribe to the channel for more news.